And welcome to my new Let's Play playthrough walkthrough thing. If you're new, I'm 404. Hi, thanks for coming. Have a seat, put your feet up. Glad you can make it. If you're not new and you've seen my videos before, why? Why would you come back? You've seen my videos before. Were you coming expecting jokes? There's no funny here. There's no fun. There's no funny here. Okay, I think that's scared off the new viewers. Let's go. Right, this is the new indie game Journey. It's available on PlayStation Network. And it's been getting a lot of good reviews and hype, so I thought I'd play it. It's sand. Sand. That's some good sand. It's some good sand. The music in this game is meant to be amazing. So I'm looking forward to that. When that whole stuff starts. you're talking over the music already? Yeah, I know. Oh my god, it uses the six axis. Holy fucking shit. A game actually utilizes this shit. And I'm running in this. Oh! That is good sand. Holy shit. Woo! Online play disable. Okay. Right, that's weird. Oh, I don't even need to. I don't even need to use the six axis. I can just use the right thumbstick. Pointless. Right, there seems to be a whole lot of nothing everywhere, so I'm just going to run towards these things. Running up the hill is hard. Come on. Need to get to these tombstones things? I don't know. It hasn't really explained much, game. Oh my god, there's a mountain. Oh, I'm still moving. Okay. Okay. Woo! Holy shit, this is awesome. Okay. If these are gravestones, this is very, very depressing. But still, the sand looks awesome and there is a lot of it. Therefore, that is a lot of awesome in one game. Possibly. Is that how it works? I don't think that's how it works. It's how it works now! Right. There's some stuff here. Oh, auto jump. I don't like it when games have auto jump. I want a jump button. Give me a jump button, game. Okay, what the fuck's this? Oh yeah, I've got a scarf. Bitches love scarves. Hold. Woo! Jump button! Okay. There's ruins over there. I guess I've got to go over there. Oh, I can't jump. Why can't I jump? Oh, do I need to collect these things so I can jump? Okay. Okay. So this is a platformer, is it? I knew that. I already knew that. for those wondering, this is made by the same people who made Flower, the critically acclaimed game where you play a flower on the wind. Yeah. And lesser known for Flow, because no one played Flow. Well, that's a lie. I played Flow before I got this, because it was like £1 on PlayStation Network. I'm guessing that, and I think Flower was on sale as well. I'm guessing they just went, oh, we're releasing a new game, let's put all our old games on sale. So we can make more money. More money! Where am I going? Jump! Oh, that was useless! Now I can't jump again. This whole one jump thing's very hindering. Let's go down here. Ooh, this looks fairly epic and probably where I was meant to go in the first place. Oh, more tags! More tags! More talismans. Woo! I just wish just one point in the game he's sliding down the sand and then just falls flat on his face. I don't know what it is. It's just, yeah. I just like laughing at people's misfortune. Oh, what is the word for that? The German word for laughing at others' misfortunes. The fuck's this? Something glowy. No? Okay. Fine, I don't want your glowy goodness. Gross. If I climb up here, I can jump on that thing with the more glowy stuff. Actually, let's go on that one, it's closer. Run up the hill! Just like Oblivion, running up sideways up hills. Okay. Go. Oh, I don't have a talisman! Oh, I don't need one anyway. I'm awesome. My scarf got longer. Yes! Okay. Do I have to go up there then? Okay. Okay, I can do this shit. Jump! I think I'm meant to get up there some other way. Oh, I've used up all my have I used them all up already? Yes! Oh, let's go get some more talismans. This mechanic's already gonna piss me off. Ooh. Things here. I need to free you. Oh, what the fuck? Circle does that. Okay, is that like an attack? Thanks for telling me, game! Or am I just shouting? Okay, none of the other buttons do anything. Useful. Useful. Oh no, don't jump immediately after you pick up the talismans. Rookie's mistake. Is that another one up there? I'll go get that one after I pick these up. Still yet to know what the game is about. It's a lot of sand. And, that's about it. It looks nice. jump! Oh, I'm jump. Oh, yes. Did my scarf get longer? Oh, I'm growing all the time. I'm a big boy now. Ooh, what's up here? Yeah, you can do your normal jump. Your regular, not awesome jump. Oh! Okay, that's what that does. Oh my god, there's millions of them. They're attacking! Run! Okay. Winning. I do believe that is winning. Do I do this here? Nope. Nope. The Did I do good? Yeah, I did great. Oh! What's happening? This is a cutscene. Holy shit, it's a cutscene! I have no feet. I just realized I have no feet. Okay, from that cutscene, it seems like I have to go to the mountain to do something to restore the promise, to restore the land. And that means going through this long corridor. Oh, another cutscene? Saving. Okay, what the fuck am I meant to do? Right, I'm meant to go up there. And that involves getting across here. Right. There's a glowy thing over there. How far can I jump? Woo! And the rest is just gliding. Oh, I'm gonna let... Perfect. Perfect. There's a glowy thing over this direction. Tempted to go to the glowy thing. It might make my scarf longer. If you know what I mean. And I think you do. Innuendos. Ah, oh, these glowy things make my dick rock hard. I mean, scarf longer. Massive! It's as long as me now. That's impressive. There's not going to be like any dune snake things, are there? Is that what I need to do? Do I need to control the spice? Whoa. Woo! Okay. Okay. More scar. I'm just going to follow the talismans because they seem to know where I need to go. What the fuck am I doing? Am I surf? I'm surfing. This guy, he is awesome. I don't know his name. I don't even know if he's male. Who are you, little man or woman? Who are you? The mystery. Is that another glowy thing? Holy shit, I've got to make my scarf bigger. I'm getting addicted to this scarf shit now. Fucking snowboard, not even snowboarding, sandboarding. Oh, that's fucking pimp. Oh, no, he's not doing it anymore. No, I used all my... Oh. Can I still get up there? Oh! Winning! Yeah, that's the one problem I have with this game! Oh my god. Oh! What the fuck? I keep getting pushed back. Where the fuck am I meant to go? I'm gonna go refill my talismans. That's what I'm calling them now. That's what their name is. Right, sand waterfall.
Woo!
Aw, you see that? He's doing tricks now. He's just showing off. Stop showing off. Oh, shiny thing. Oh, you don't do your fucking snowboardy thing now. No, you just have to walk. I'm sorry I made fun of you in front of the people. You're very good at sandboarding without a board. And get the talisman. Oh, and it makes my dick hard. I mean, where am I meant to go? I mean, collecting all these talismans is all well and good. But I actually have no idea where I'm meant to go. Up there. Am I meant to go up there? Is there an easier route I can take? Oh. Let's get to the top of it. No, what are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, I have no idea where I'm going. All I know is I have to jump. I have to jump. Like my father before. No, no. Right. Right, I can do this. I can fucking do this! Right, I'm just gonna go jump mad. Jump! Jump! Yeah! Oh no, I'm not meant to go this way. Okay, okay. Okay.
Woo!
You know, game, you could help me out any minute now. Because I clearly have no fucking idea what I'm meant to be doing. Am I meant to push a button near these flag things? Oh! Oh! What did that do? I did nothing! Ah! I'm sure it did something. Oh, I'm backtracking now. Nobody fucking likes backtracking. You! Let me show you my O face.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Ah. It's just talismans. Oh, but these make me jump like a badass motherfucker, don't... Oh! Oh! Well, that's nice. Con camera, catch up with me. Fuck. We made a scarf bridge. Oh, brilliant. And I'm flying! I think I'm meant to restore more of these scarf things before. Yeah, ooh, my scarf's even longer. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it! I'm not gonna make it! Oh, I didn't make it. Right, let's restore more of these things then. That's clearly the way to go. Restoration and big scarves. That's what the game's all about. Come on.
Oh.
Oh, oh. Oh, it wasn't enough. It wasn't enough. There you go. More talismans. Brilliant. So I've just got to build... Oh. I thought I was meant to be doing some awesome jumping puzzles there. But no, I'm just making a bridge. Could be worse. Could be Dragon Age 2? That was a bad game, wasn't it? Yes, it was! Yes, it was. It was a terrible game. Let's get some talismans. Actually, no, I don't need no freaking talismans. I don't know why I suddenly started saying freaking. People do say I swear too much. But they can go fuck themselves! Oh, and I'm too far away. I'm too far away. I need some fine. We'll do this one first, then. Yeah. Okay. Oh! I just need to touch them. That's kind of disgusting. Context is everything. Context is everything. Right, how many more of these do I have to do? I think I'm done. I think I'm done. Right, now I've got to go all the way back. Ugh. Yeah, I just realised, I don't know how the... I know this does auto-saving, but I don't know how it does load games. Which is going to be awkward when I decide to finish this video, which I should be doing any minute now. Do I wait till it says save game? Or can I just leave and it'll come back? Oh. The problems of doing game playthroughs! This is why you should test run a game, and why doing a blind run of a game is always, always bad. Right. Let's surf some scarves! Woo! Oh, it's not as exciting anymore. Oh, but the music's kicking in! Right, we got another one of these rock things. Let me show you my old face! The only reason I'm saying that is because I'm pressing circle. Right! Kneel before Zod. My, that's a big scarf you got there. Yeah, you know what they say about big scarves. Yeah. Yeah. Innuendo. The highest form of wit. Right, I don't know what any of that meant, but I'm going to walk through here and go to the next area. Linear corridors. Just like Dragon Age 2. No, I'll stop that now. Oh, look, more desert. Who knew? Who knew? Oh, I knew. I knew. I knew. This game. Ah. Oh, looks amazing. Look at this shit. Right. I'm going to end the video right here. And next time, we will continue on our journey to that massive, massive mountain with the scary Sauron eye at the top. So I'll see you next time, guys, and thanks for watching.